Lewis. This song is about someone who started texting me about some bullshit on Facebook Messenger.
Thank you. It's so rad to be here. This is the first time I've done this solo project here in Queensland, so I'm very happy and excited to be here and share it in a space like this. This is great. I never get to play anywhere interesting like this in Melbourne. Melbourne's nonsense when it comes to these sort of things. Maybe I'm not cool enough in Melbourne to play interesting places like this, but there you go, man. There are fucking Melbourne to say about.
I think
right.
You should move to Queensland.
I reckon I might.
The weather, not just Queensland, Ipswich.
Ipswich, that's right. I'll have to check into the property scenario here. And
you buy three Ipswich houses for one Melbourne house.
No. Really?
Yeah.
Done deal.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to talk about the Ipswich of Melbourne from my end, so let's see how this goes. This is about where I grew up and still meander about.
Thank you.
This next song I wrote while in the shower, and I had to script my mate to write down the words for me because I couldn't write the words down in the shower.
to do a cover song by a band I'm probably too obsessed with.
I even have a tattoo of their logos. I'm one of those guys. Anyway, this band is called the Jesus Lizard. This song is called Mouth Breather. Right.
You know,
years.
Thanks for the water.
Thanks?
Oh, yeah.
When did I say thanks? Did I say thanks or you're saying thanks?
You made it around, man.
I did.
I got some water.
Oh, thank you. I'll grab some.
No, it's gone.
Oh, no.
It's
coming.
No, it's okay.
It's coming.
Here we go, Jules.
Oh, sure. Thank you. How are we going for time? Have I got a time for
stop.
A couple more?
Are you done?
Yeah, you're
done.
Fine. Do not stop.
Don't stop.
Yeah, do your point.
Don't stop. Do you want a hug?
Maybe
later. I'm going to get more sweaty first.
No, okay.
No.
The stickiest hugs are the best hugs.
Keep the door shut.
Yeah. Put it a break here. Hang on a sec. Oh, there we go. So, okay, so the next song is about a crazy man I saw in Adelaide, who's the guy on the sticker that I threw out to no one to bother grabbing. And he was basically just in a loop of conversation with himself over and over and over again. So the song was about him. And I think it was so intense and amazing that it seemed like he was acting, but he wasn't. He was genuinely, had lost his mind over something. So as grim as that is, I still found it inspiring enough to write a song about and romanticize the idea of this person I've never met before. So this goes out to that poor crazy person. He was probably fine.
Well,
it's a
Well, let's all say it's about, you know, love then. It's not.
Let's see how I go.
sister, you my friend. Go, go, go.